sort of those semi-waking hours, about 4 o'clock in the morning, and sort of half dozing, half trying to get back to sleep. But just excited about the ideas, the concept.
As luck would have it, the place next door to Steve's work was a packaging factory that had excess cardboard sheeting. They agreed to let him have it for nothing.
That's the break I needed, really, because I was in the garage from then on, using a metal rod and a measuring tape and working out how to do it.